in the wall for
Dodd's last goal was in Poland.
Here he comes. Floats it in. Oh, it's an absolute beauty. Absolutely. Now, Holmes there. Holmes trying to wrestle this ball, but Potts now tries it. Nice. Ball now Burns outside the box. He'll think about a shot. And it's a fantastic. Yeah. Now, that's a great long ball. Now Lenny can get on the end of it. Lenny with a chance. It's 3-0. Long ball for. And a wonder pressure is Jones. And chance for McCarman. And he scores at FC United. Carelessness at the back there. And ball. It's close to the corner flag, left-hand side, the number 17. At low ball in. Chance now. Gould! It's 3-2! Toby Gould!
Professionalism slips once more. Jeff Henderson has it on halfway. He's going to move out to the right-hand side, play a lovely ball down the channel for Sayer, who plays it infield towards Foley, who's in the box, goes round to keeper. What a lovely finish from Jack Foley. Clinical, precise. That midfield area at all at the moment, as the ball's played over the top and Shaw's in behind him here. Clean through, edge of the box, sliding challenge from Reid. It's a penalty kick. That double jeopardy rule. He's booked. Chris Reid gets away with a yellow card there. 12 yards, the substitute. See how his nerves are sorted. He's going to strike right footed. Everyone lined up there to the 18 yard box. The substitute strides up the ball, right footed. Oh, into the top corner. He's got a chance to cross, and it cannons off a man, and it'll go out. Oh, it doesn't even go out. It goes, loops up in the end. Clark partially heads it clear. Say heads it into the box. He'll drop on the edge of the area for Noble. Chests it down and volleys a goal. And get in! Liam Noble scores! An decisive second goal for the Highwaymen. A lovely finish. He chested it down and volleyed it in from 18 yards.
Come on, go.
Watson, Coville, and Wellergy. And I can see Cartman now. Cartman sees the keeper off the line, and it's in the back of the net. Cartman gets the score here for Scarborough. So here we are, Ryan Watson. Looks like he's going to go straight into the box here. Oh, it's a header up there, and there's a header in there from Billy Gunner. It's the second goal from Billy Gunner. 2-0 here to Flamingo